Hello everybody and welcome back to Mordheim. We are about to go for the next run with our witch hunters. I'm expecting a shipment request to come in rather soon, so I will keep the words in, even though we are a little bit short. But I think that's fine. We have a deadly mission waiting for us, I think. Exceptional wordstone, good loot. I mean, same over here, but just brutal. And I would like to get that additional experience points and maybe get a little bit of a challenge out of that. Especially the enemy's impressive is going to be interesting. Maybe we can avoid him or her or it. But yeah, let's see.
Your scouts have discovered a rival warband in the vicinity. These warriors are clustered around their wagon, making them a very attractive target.
So, the enemies are at the wagon and we are coming in from two sides? Three sides? Maybe from one? No, we are at our wagon. Quite a distance to go. We need to crush their will. So one of our faster units will get it and run away again. Anyhow, that is a little bit later happening. We are just dropping in everybody because our units are fast enough to follow up. I didn't check on whom we are fighting. It's going to be a Skaven warband. That should be fine. Red Ogre is a little bit tricky, but to be honest, in this location he might, or is most likely actually, to get stuck somewhere. Which is at the same time very risky because we need to get to the enemy's cart and make our way back healthy, if possible again, and that at a certain time. For now, I think that our leader, Adolwulf, will go and give it a try. He should be the fastest among our guys, and with that, it's the best chance of surviving and actually managing to make that distance. Therefore, I actually would like him to move here into this side, towards this side, while our other units are engaging in an arc around here somewhere, maybe using this street and that one, maybe getting somebody in the top as well. Might be a little bit risky to leave him by himself, I absolutely see that, but would be high rewards. Well, we've seen the first enemy right there. Was a hero unit, or is actually a hero unit. So we cannot get a shot at him, though. Does that change my plan? It's the caster. He will most likely gather a little bit of wordstone. The question is, will he come over? So for that reason, I will fall back a little bit to here. So if we are getting engaged, someone else can climb up there and we can still disengage if necessary. Taking a few of them out at the beginning actually would not be too bad. Gives us a little bit more chance of surrounding one specific enemy, causing our alone tests. And yeah, well, makes us a little bit more, or makes it for us, for our Adalwulf, a little bit more easy to run around without getting charged by any enemy. But yeah, let's wait and see what is actually going to happen, who is going to move in which way. And who Aldaris is going to kill. Can we spot it up there, on the other side of the building, across the bridge? So they're already pretty close. Skaven, damn fast. So we are waiting here for this round. Conrad, move forward as well. That's the other side though, not too far. Feischwald, I'm again putting a lot of hope in his defense and damage output. If something is approaching Adult Wolf, he's going to be the one supporting. Well, looking at it, the distance seems to be acceptable. Fighting will take quite some time due to many units, as well as quite high morale by on the Skaven side at least. And my guys are not allowed to die, so that's fine as well. I wonder if you can get defeated while completing the side of, or after completing the side object. Never had that, I think. I mean, you can easily steal the idol and drop it in your cart. I don't know if that would count then. You, my friends, are dodging right here. Just spotted one of them so far. We can take one out in the beginning, especially if it's the hero unit, that actually would not be too bad. So, and Carl moving as last, just a little bit forward. Yeah, join the gang. It's a solid tech formation. Started. What are you doing? Yeah, collecting the words on that was to be expected. I'm trying to cast a little bit. Successful and not being cursed at the same time. Good for him. And getting positive effect. Mask of Courage. Most successful. Also here, no cursing. And now he's moving. Slowly. Whom is he going for? As I was expecting. He's trying to get up here. Okay, that is going to fail now, right? Oh, it didn't, but we resisted. It's just as good. This is killing him. I didn't want to say that. This thing is actually making the Enshrouded Mist, I think it's making the Skaven at least, more resistant to range attacks. But I think he overdid it a little bit with casting, and now he's dead. Okay. I would have liked to kill him myself, getting the extra experience point for someone. Why you did that to me? And to yourself. Okay, we have an Overwatch on Squeak Squealer up there. What are you? Just a regular henchman. Nothing to be too worried about, I think. Let's see. I will try to get, I think, the scavenger points. Oh, no, the other hero unit is moving around there. So we'll need to bring in at least one, well, let's say two more guys over there. Reichwald will be one, I think. So Enshrouding is 25% extra range resistance. So not bad for us, actually, that he cast it here on us. Quickly reloading. Check on his loot. Take these two. Exactly. Was not intentionally. But take these two. You need that one slot available. Would have been perfect to get now increased movement speed. But yeah. Okay, we are jumping down. We are moving ahead a little. Quickly checking if this guy there already moved. Yeah, he did. That's perfect. For us. I will not be able to dodge anymore here over here, but we already took some damage, probably a trap or something. We'll cause a little bit of more damage. I'm even moving ahead because I really want to push forward now with Adalwulf. And Aldaris will most likely go there and try to take the ambush. If he's getting that far, it's quite a distance. And the leader is making his way around here as well. Oh, he's right behind us. They are not moving the way I wanted them to. Actually, kind of. Because I wanted to engage here and actually move around in the back, but nah. Change of plans, making it short way. Okay, let's see how far we get. Nah, by far not until there. Yeah, well, maybe I was a little bit too fast with that. There we go, an ambush. Good try! Let's see if we can make that your last one. Nope, not with that. We will counterattack probably everything. Yeah, but this damage is acceptable. We can easily heal that up again. So. Missing that one as well. That's even better than healing it up. And I would like to get a crit now at the end. A crit at the beginning would have been, of course, much nicer. But just stunning him would be perfect. That's a shame. But, okay. I can live with that damage output. No defense stance, but I think that also Reichweite will be able to reach the point here. And might be able to finish him off right away. I hope that be the second hero down. Leader being up there, he has to come down. He didn't have the ranged weapon equipped at least now. But yeah, don't stand there where he can jump upon you. But be ready. Okay, now let's see. Can we get Reichweite over there? Shrouded Mist, I don't need to worry about. It's just a positive effect at the end. That's actually a little bit too far away. Okay. Can we fix that? We can try at least. Getting that movement. Now, getting that. Oh, oh, oh. Take that back. I think that's the optimal, the best solution to move, and it's sufficient. Yeah, he's not going to survive that. Unfortunate that we don't have any kind of defense stance, as I said before. Crit damage to knock him down and really make it 100% safe to kill him. With another crit. Painful. I guess. But that's fine. I don't think that anyone will come down there. I need to take the stairs probably myself. Card we can see already. If I can avoid the overshot, I will. Actually, I think I might move Clyde up here. Next round. Being accompanied by someone else. Yep, why not, Futz? We'll stand for now somewhere around here. Matthias will join our hero, leader, and impressive unit there at the end. But we can already heal the little bit of damage that we took up. Hopefully we don't suffer from the same effect that the enemy did. Well, we got something. We can't cast anymore. Well, just for two turns. That's fine, we just don't take any high damage now. To be honest, even if healing up later on 160, I think we can heal per round. If both of our casts go through.
A new round has started.
What we'll do, if he's going to jump down, we move Alderas back. There's the red ogre. Somewhere. Yeah, I expect he's close to the card, so Adal will have to move around here. Now, Felton, try to get a... No, Felton, stay around here. Delay. I want to see the leader come down. Then also engage with Felton, even though he's normally not the best support anymore. Can we spot the red ogre? Not for now. I don't want to get up there, because he is in that corner. But I could have a peek from over here. Red ogre, regular Skaven. Let's hope, and really hope, well, that they're not engaging us here. We got something positive. Plus 15 initiative, that's actually good. It might be that we now move before they do, and then we can just get away. Doing it the Skaven way. Oh, he's, in my opinion, too close. That's fine, exploit my positioning. Just come down. Why? Well. Can I get up there? I can, actually. A little bit tricky. Yeah, stupid me. You could get up there, but not Felton, because he can't climb. What I could look into is if we can get around the red ogre and... no. Hello there. I don't see the need of engaging him right now. I might do it if he decides to go for our leader. Just to bind him with us and then we heal as much up as possible. And what we could do, at least I thought we could, is climb up with him. Well, he can't climb here at least. I get these movements back, so, yeah, then we are going to wait here. Actually considering to bring Reichwald and Matthias also up there, together with Adalwulf. Why can he also not climb up? Is our Felton blocking both points? You stay here now. Why is... Maybe it's giving a target towards the red ogre that he's trying to focus. I know it's a little bit of sneaky way, but it's a monstrous, deadly red ogre. We have that guy over there, waiting. For now I will parry once. And see whom he's going for. Well, there's another guy coming in. And he's attempting to. Now we'll take a look around here, because we know there's at least one unit, and he's right there. He will charge us, that's very likely. It might also be that the red ogre comes towards us afterwards, but... Oh, he will not charge us. We'll charge him! Probably a stupid decision. Because it looks like we can't bring any support. Maybe by climbing up. And we only have one attack, but we have sidestep. Yeah, let's take a look around. No, we can't climb up here. Then there's most certainly another way up. Not here. There's staircase, and here as well. Well, a staircase, but no proper way through. You know, we can get over there, and then... Nice. I think it's actually easier to climb up there, which we can't do anymore because of the movement. Nah, it doesn't matter. Then you are going to run. I might also check if there's actually something to collect while he's here already. Nah, of course not. Reichwald will have two Skaven right next to him. Over here we are on a safe side, they can't pass through him. So we can just end our turn. And Karl, maybe you should have a look if you can join there. Well, actually we can. All this trouble for nothing. With him we could have engaged. Yeah, I could have charged instead of all attacks. Nah, it doesn't matter. It's fine. I doubt that Kretz will make that too long. He's probably failing the all-alone test, at least that's what I'm hoping for. Running away, getting two hits. Started. That's fine. Okay, your plan? Ah, yeah, downstairs. Very attractive guy. Oh! Reichwald! He's still stuck there. Well, basically just stuck at a different position. Scary. Skaven, avoid. Can't pass through here. Okay. Still avoid Skaven. I can drop down here and I will do so. I want to get the idol this round. You shouldn't play around too much because it's all costing us time, which is basically essential for the survival of our units. Don't charge me, please don't charge me. While I sneak to your aisle. There we go. We can dodge for free now. So I can use all of our movement to get a little bit distance between them and me. Getting myself in a position where we can still disengage. Probably I will run through there. This side looked free to move. So, dodging over here, I will try to get at least one of these guys to charge on Reichwald. Best would be not the Red Ogre. And you move away from there. That was absolutely useless what you did. If you can't climb, take the stairs. This guy is actually still standing around there. So, go here, move a little bit away, and dodge. Two of the units have to do stupidity tests. That's okay. And yeah, he's engaging actually. It's even better than us needing to take damage, because over here we look pretty safe from the Red Ogre. And we have a healer right behind us. If you're attacking, you should hit. Reichwald is not somebody you want to mess around with. Maybe a second one is coming as well. Okay, leader, what's your plan? Now he's running to my leader. Dodge him. Good job. We will take quite some damage from that here. But I think that's going to be fine. Do we have counterattack? No, unfortunately not. Okay. He might come here as well. Ah, oh, that's the range guy. As long as he doesn't intercept my running away, running to safety with the idol in a second, so I'm fine with it. A little bit annoyed I am by the amount of units that he's bringing close to us. Okay, the stairs were over there and over there inside. This looks to me like I need to bring the big guns. It's a little bit shaky. Red Ogre might engage us, might not. No, not charging. Just killing. Regular killing, please. Very nice. And we just started. Yes, quick squealer, that was painful. I absolutely understand that. I'm sorry. That's a lie. I'm not. Conrad, you are going to join there as well. Wait a second. Now we engage with one unit only over there only. So, for now, we join here. It was Conrad with a strong bow, right? Yes, it was. And a crit. Oh, squeak squealer. He's dead. He's not burning, though. Also, Thrice, he probably is thinking about his life choices at the moment. Half dead. Good job. But Matthias is kind of useless. Not useless, but unnecessary here for now. I don't know what the big fella there is going to do, but for now, Reichwald didn't take a single scratch. His shield did it, but Matthias is not there to repair his shield. And yeah, Fritz, yeah, you are useful, like, I don't know what now, because he can't sneak through here? No? That does not work. Well, if I could have snuck through here... Oh. Hey, useless piece of shit. Could have supported Underwolf a little bit. Yeah, we don't need to heal up. We could do that. Let's do that, why not? Well, why not is because we could die. But we didn't. So, yeah, just dodge over here. What's he doing? He's joining his friend. Really? He's engaging Aldaris? Great little fella. Yeah, the only attack that would have hit, we are dodging. With a 95% chance of dodging, by the way. Plus, if you have missed that part. Well, I think we're already pretty close to actually killing sufficient units to get them for the routing test. Which would not be ideal at the moment. Red Ogre, apparently not stupid, but kind of. No, he changed his mind. Coming for Aldous as well. No, getting stuck at that door. So yeah, kind of stupid. He can't pass through there. He can't go through the door because he's just too big for that. Like the ogre, by the way, as well. So I don't need to worry about him at all if he stays there. I just need to focus on getting him home. Best would be soon. I can't jump down over here. So let's go another way. No threat, please. Going around there actually might not cost me as many points as I thought in the beginning because of that. I would assume two more turns. Fair turn. Yeah, get in there. Do a little bit of work. Just a little bit is enough. So now let's see how they want to deal with this situation. Stress Grafer, yeah, well, that situation is lost anyhow over here. There is actually no situation. The only thing that he gets there is damage in, no matter what he's doing. Oh, he's coming from behind. Well, not like it's not like it matters because we still have two units over there in the back. Exactly these two will join in a second. Yeah, Clyde, very elegant. Yeah, disengage and leave your friends alone. He's trying to get away. What's his plan? Well, it doesn't matter now. Aldous has a new target. Let's say victim. Unfortunately, not critting. Still need to improve the defense of Aldous. I mean, he has the sidestep, that's already a very good start, but also stun resistance is still missing. And I think also avoid I will get for him because of better dodging in general. There again, 95% chance of doing so though already. A shame that Conrad didn't move earlier because he could have engaged here. And then there would have been all alone testing. But doesn't matter. So we have Skrabak almost dead, this guy on top there almost dead, the guy over there in the back almost dead. The leader dead as soon as Aldous finished this part over here. This guy, well, he's just standing. He's dead though already as well. Not knowing it. Maybe we go with Matthias and take the final hit on him this round already. Because apparently we don't need to heal Reichwald anymore. Yeah, Clyde will finish this here. Let's have a look on the morale. 94 they have left. Yeah, nothing fancy. 94 they have left. Let's move in against that guy so he is not moving around freely anymore. Take the counterattack, that's fine. With the dagger, I'm not so much worried about the actual damage output of his. And not now even less worried about that. I want to take a look at the scavenge points that are close by. Let's see, this one I will have a look at after killing him. And now I won't kill anyone anymore for now. Because that will put them to routing test. I hope nobody gets the stupid idea of now failing the all alone test and then run away and get killed by that. Okay, scavenge point not up here, but we managed to climb successfully up here. Something. Here's just nothing, jump down here. If I can't reach the scavenge point, I will get the words done. Well, next round though. Fritz, yeah, you were just defusing the traps over here for our leader. Maybe I'll take a look at the enemy's card with him. It's not like he's needed anywhere. Now we have the question of, do I want to engage and risk the all alone? I think Clyde is going to be fine with the sidestep dodging the attacks, even if he takes a little bit of damage. That's still fine for me. Rather, as said, not risk anyone running away dying by that. There's supposed to be another scavenge point right here. Oh, actually, there's the red ogre inside here as well. But there's another door he can't get in, so we are fine.
A new round has started.
Except, of course, he decides now to really turn around and get somewhere else again. No, he doesn't. Okay, can I get around? Yes, I can, without using any additional movement points. Fastest way. Through between these two buildings, but this movement is still fine. Card there. Card there. I won't reach it, so I think that what I'm doing at the moment does not matter. I will have to wait for the next round, yeah. But that's okay. We are just not killing anyone. They are not killing us. Everybody will be friends. Also you will be friends of Felton. And here I'm going to engage. This guy is getting annoying otherwise. No. Felton. No. Probably he's getting another injury. Maybe he loses the other arm as well. Never know what that game brings. Yeah, it's unfortunate. Was it a crit? I don't think it was a crit though. You're done. You're going to die. I don't know what you're planning. I will kill you. Oh, as expected. Clyde is just dodging the attacks. Don't. No. Just sidestep. He has 19 health. Oh, he has 2 dots, doesn't he? Oh, you are, you're moving at the end. Ah, 13 health. Can I heal him? I want to heal him. Heal that poor fella. I think he might actually die from the fire now, which would be a shame. Because I'm not sure if Adalwolf is going to move before the enemies will. And if we fail this one. If I'm going to fail this because of this stupid fire purge, which never kills anyone, which does so little damage, but just in this specific case it could be enough. Over here we can still heal a little bit around, maybe knock him out in the next round as well. Come on. Oh yeah, I can. Can Matthias go there and heal him? I've never tried that. if you can heal an enemy up. I don't think so. I think it was not possible. I will take a look at that. Yeah, it's too far anyhow, but I would have tried. I would have. Let's go and check the enemy's equipment that they brought along. Ah, great, a dagger. Of surprise. I'm surprised. Nothing to loot. Okay, come on, show me. Yeah, that was to be expected. Now it's Carl's turn. Just do nothing. I'm too scared that something is happening. And I'm going to be too annoyed if they are failing the test now.
A new round has started.
Failed. That's so annoying. So annoying. What a shame.
Relentless and remorseless. These are the virtues of a witch hunter. Never rest in your pursuit of the damned. Offer no respite to the heretic.
You know, it was this stupid engagement with the leader, which cost us this one movement point that we were missing at the end. Very frustrating. I hate Crush the Will. Really, I hate it. Now let's see if Felton at least survived. Yeah, there we go. At least something. At least something. But look at that. Look at that little experience. Was that worth that effort? I'm not sure. Look at that little bit. Look at that little. Everything little. We can't even pay our guys. I'm going to sell something really quick. This one will go away. So, we can pay our guys. We most likely will send our words off in the... Yeah, rather soon. And then it's... Then we have at least a little bit of money left. Ah, Adalwulf. Why are you not a little bit faster? And do we have anyone who still has points? Yes, actually fails on himself. I don't mind if he's... Oh, he again lost his weapon. Take that one this time. Increase the accuracy.